the people there, not work-wise. GG Rocks, what's up? I'm thinking about it. See, I would like something like this size in the back of my house. I think that's enough room. Like personal training. I think that's actually pretty good. I think my back of my yard might be this wide, maybe. When I go back to Riverside, as soon as we hear Virgil's gonna get a fight. Yeah, I remember you, Ruben. I have one of those with you, and it's the most complimented one. Eduardo, what's up? Chino Vino. Chasing Munzee. D. Vila. Oh, look, that's Virgil's car. This gas saver. I actually like that car. I actually have one in California. I have a silver one there. Are you going to be in his corner again the next fight? Who knows? I hope not. I hope so. I mean, after all, I made him, right? Hey, you guys see that TNT guy for life? And now you don't. It's a trip how people don't even know that they think they know boxing and they don't know shit about it. Yeah, we're just gonna fight again before the end of the year. What I get so much hate? Well, I'll tell you something that I noticed, and that's just from everybody. Anybody that's successful is gonna hate on. You're gonna get hate no matter what. Like seriously, it's a trip. Like for instance, you guys can go look on the internet, on the videos, on anything, and you can't name one or find anything that my son has done for anybody to dislike him. And you'll see a bunch of people hating on him, talking shit. It just comes with the process of being successful. You can't make everybody happy. You just can't. You got a lot of guys that dick ride Earl or somebody, and if Virgil's even mentioned the name, they start crying about it. It's stupid. For me, it doesn't bother. It don't really bother me because I talk a lot of shit and I talk shit back. So that's probably one of the reasons. Like some of these people will say, whatever, they can say, you know, anything about me. I wouldn't be saying this if I was there, or I think I'm hard because of my son. I tell you one thing, ask Mandy, who's my friend since I was a little boy. She'll tell you, I'm the same on camera as I am off camera. Which is why a lot of people that know me like me, because I'm just the same person. I don't think I'm better than anybody. Hell, I'm just the same as everybody else. I wouldn't say that those guys are scared. I just say that Pacquiao, Porter, Thurman. I wouldn't say they're scared. I just say that right now the road is doesn't have Virgil right now in the road, like as of right now. Or maybe later down the line, yeah, but as of next, he's not on their road or their path. Are you guys still good with RGBA? Yeah, Robert's my good friend. I just talked to him. We're still RGBA, but remember, I live in Texas. I don't live in California. So I got my kids here in Texas. I got to be around my kids too. I don't think they hate your son. I think they hate you, Big Boss. Well, if you go look at the comments, it looks like it's both of us. No, it's a, they don't have a reason to hate me. I'm not the successful one. Maybe because I know my shit and I say it the way it is. If you suck, you suck. If your comment is stupid, it's stupid. If it's a good comment, it's a good comment. You want me to lie? It's just like some of your parents. If you say something stupid, your parents are going to tell you this. Shut the fuck up. This is the same shit, dude. Usually people hate other people when they're not up to someone's agenda. That's all that is. Hell no. Came back and muraled me on the side of my house. Hell, not if you wanted to get shot up. Don't. Yeah, people don't do well with the truth. Hey, there goes Velasquez art, guys. That's the guy that did Vergil's murals. You guys make sure y'all follow him, man. He does badass. I saw that Selena when he did. This is a gangster. Look how it is over here right now, guys. Nice and cool. Look at that. I love this weather, man. This is fall weather. Can y'all see the rain? Oh, yeah, y'all can. What's up, La Gacita? They hate because they hate themselves and too damn lazy to work, so they run their mouth. Look, I just tell you guys like this, and this is the truth. Like, for somebody to hate somebody like me or Vergil, they must not really like themselves. And I'll tell you why. How can you hate somebody or not respect somebody that every day, and I mean Saturday and Sunday too, and Christmas and New Year's and all that, went to the gym every day with his son in the heat, with no AC at his house at times, with no AC in his car, worked a shitty job just to put his son where he's going to be at, not knowing if they're going to make it or not, you know, didn't have clothes himself because he was too busy trying to put everything for his son, starred with his son. How can you hate somebody that put his son first before putting his son